Not now. Morning, passengers of Coach 14. This is Conductor Ralph speaking. I regret to inform you that due to challenging weather conditions overnight, in combination with mechanical difficulties on our scheduled route, we've been redirected to alternate tracks and will therefore be delayed an additional 11 and a half hours. Our estimated arrival time is now 3:17 a.m. We realize this will interfere with many of your holiday plans and celebrations. Certainly cancels mine. We're very sorry for this terrible inconvenience. My assistant porter, Fritz, and I will be serving a small complimentary Christmas brunch, including chocolate-flavored hot beverage with whipped topping, in the cafeteria section at the rear of the coach, starting in 20 minutes. Just to repeat again, Christmas brunch, 20 minutes, cafeteria section at the rear of the coach. Please do join us. Thank you. Station Master Fred, it's Ralph. You got the scissors, construction paper, aluminum foil, extension cord, what else? Good, how tall is it? Well, we'll just have to make it work. Here we come.
Fritz!
Right now.
Fritz!
Bye.